Alright, welcome back to Game Assay, or Play Assay if you're watching later on YouTube. Doing some more Sekiro, Shadows Die Twice. So last time we ended off on that demon horseman bullshit, and I'm pretty sure I'm just not prepared for that. However, I was making progress on the drunkard, so I think we're going to go back there. I have a feeling you have something interesting to tell me, though.
I'm glad you've come, Master Wolf. I still don't understand the particulars, but it appears as though your body is no longer confined by the rules of our world.
Neato.
Come and see me if you notice anything alarming.
I will.
This power, it comes from Lord Kuros. It's said to be a power of the Divine Heir's dragon heritage. Those who have been given the power of resurrection, they are revived upon death.
That's what that word means.
Let me know if you notice any more changes. I don't think the power of resurrection comes without a cost. Goodbye.
Okay. How about you? You got anything for me? Other than coughing along yet?
What is it?
Oh, God damn it! I had this the whole time. Let's go.
Sculptor.
I don't need your concern. I'm not normal, you see. No mere dragon rot will kill me.
Sculptor.
I'm no...
I was hoping you could explain this flame vent to me. Well, let's go try it out on, dude. No, combust. Neato. Hey, you. I'd like to stab you. Is that cool?
Oh, you may use me to hone your swordsmanship, if you like.
Oh yeah, he refers to himself being as an infested / unkillable.
In that case...
Yeah, thanks. I know how to use the sword.
Again.
Nope. Kitty.
A satisfying match.
If you say so, I'd set you on fire. My kitty is on my desk, just out of frame, and I just don't have the heart to kick her off until she starts pressing keys. And we're done.
Have you noticed? This temple attracts those with nowhere else to go. I certainly fit that description. And I suppose that's why interesting things make their way into the offering box from time to time. Come back whenever, if you have techniques to try.
We got anything? I think the statue will light up if there's something there. Okay, back to ash and mist nonsense. I already forgot where I'm going, I am.
Yeah.
Find yourself in a fair fight. Your tactics suck. Okay, so we go around. Kill a couple guys here. Get a shield guy. Run away. I'm just gonna say, please tell me the helper's still there. You.
You're done over a muddle?
Hear me! My name is Nogami Geisha! I score with the Ashina when they claim this land!
Good guy. Fucking got me. Yeah, we ain't done here, boy. Fucking game. Oh wait, is that the helper? Should I go the helper?
Hear me!
God damn.
My name is Nogami Geisha! I fought with the Ashina when they played!
Hey, we aggroed the boss away. Get ganked. Yeah. No! God damn it! Look how close he was. Get him, Ally. Get him. He died at the last minute. Fuck. Okay, you, come help.
You dumb broke my home.
La! Hear me! My name is Nogami Gensai! I saw the Akira when they claim this land!
Bitch, I got a gourd too. I am really sick of your shit. Damn. My job. Fuck yeah, you have. I blocked that. Whatever, that was never gonna go well. Big guys in the middle now, we have four guards. Get me out here, bud.
Hear me! My name is Nogami Gensai!
I better not have killed you.
I stood with the Ashina when they claimed this land!
Helper, you have got to be shitting me, you fucking archers. Thanks for the heal, though. I'm sorry, you're putting your sword away. Bugging out on me, dude. He's almost dead anyway. God damn it.
Mm.
I can heal off death blows on bosses. That's neat. Unrefined sake. A bottle of cloudy, unrefined sake. Sake is a drink meant for sharing. It's cloudy sake. I hope it's sake. It's one of Ishin Ashina's favorites. It has rich, full-bodied flavor. On the other hand, it has a reputation for getting one drunk too quick. Prayer bean. Can we bow or something? You're fucking still alive at the end of that. I am so proud of you, dude. You have no idea.
Fight was hard on this old body. Go on ahead.
I want an emote. No emotes. Single player game. Ooh, got him. Give me my fucking axe. So to get here, right? I got an axe. Okay, they made the sword look important. Okay, we'll rest here first. Well, not rest, but, you know.
Son of owl. Yep. Dreadful vision. It was pouring out more and more. It wouldn't stop. Wouldn't stop. The young master is deep in the mansion. My son, Inosuke, went to rescue him. So he's probably fine. But you never know. The young master might need you, Rogue Shinobi. Go to him, will you?
I'll fucking try. So it must be the shinobi hunter that's got the axe. There's gotta be more going on here. Come on. Anything this way? Oh, hi. All right, got anything to say now? Mibu Balloon of Soul. A Mibu balloon filled with fountainhead water, imbued with a blessing for departed souls. If one pops this Sakura pink balloon and prays, those its water splashes on will acquire more resurrective power for a time. The oldest of Mibu balloons. Mibu priests are known to pop them as an offering in peace to the departed. Offering a peace to the departed, that's heavy.
Horrible! The young master is deep, Roshi.
Alright, let's grab a skill or whatever. I don't know why it asks that. First prayer necklace. Loose prayer beads strung together in offering to a sculptor's idol. Increases maximum vitality and posture. A prayer bead necklace befits the strong. The ferocity of Ashina's army is renowned throughout the nation. Its generals are especially talented. Every one of them an accomplished in the Ashina sword style. Skill point. Shadow Rush. Unleash a long, powerful thrust, then use the impaled opponent as a platform to vault onto the skies. Be as an owl on the hunt, and return to the skies after stabbing your prey. Spirit emblems are consumed when leaving. Run and slide? Eh. Shinobi Eyes. Increases damage inflicted to posture for the Mariki counter. I don't like the Mariki counter, okay? Yeah, so we'll go for that next. I have fucking 20 emblems. I have no need. Hey, my bar is actually not. Oh, god damn it. Oh, hey, you're the one that's supposed to save the Lord.
You. The young master's. I wouldn't go in there if I were you.
I'm gonna
dreadful
go in there.
Dilution techniques.
Oh.
Without a snap seed. It cannot be overcome.
Take this. It's not much, but it's what I have.
Six. All right. I'd ask to have the armor, but I probably could move in it. You got anything else to say?
Listen. I tried my best to be his guardian, but the Harada line is finished. I must save my mother at the very least.
Alright, well, we got 20 minutes left. Still here. Well, alright, back to I found her kid.
The young Roche.
Let's go talk to them back in whatever you want to call not alternate timeline bullshit. Got anything neat to tell me? Oh, you're coughing, that's right.
You have the dragon rot too.
Someone. Anyone.
I'm here.
My mother.
Don't force it. You'll only make it worse.
Forget about me. My mother. Help my mother.
I'm taking a blood sample. Bring this to Lady Emma.
In case you forgot.
The dragon rot.
Yeah, we've been over this, dude.
Inosuke. Inosuke.
Yes.
Protect the young master. You hear?
All right.
We're counting on you.
I think she needed 5 samples.
I'm glad you've come, Master Wolf.
I've obtained one.
A blood sample. Let me see. The coloration is very similar to the sculptor's. The color is just slightly tainted. But what's this?
Do you have enough blood?
I believe so.
Oh.
Allow me to continue my research into the dragon rot. When we speak again, it's likely I'll have made a breakthrough. In fact, count on it. Goodbye.
I'm assuming some event triggers that, and I can't just go talk to her. Do you really not see me? You're just trying not to see me now. Back up. Honestly, that should have been a little harder. I was a little too bloodlust on that one. Just gonna stealth and drop. You, my friend. Made me angry. God damn it. Whatever, dude. Fucks up here. Hey, not even technically at the hour mark yet. The other one, an archer. Good, I got the axe too. Yes, very stealthy. Very sneaky. Whoop, that was a lot of noise. Yeah, okay. That's, really? I really didn't see that? You fucker. We got a big boy. Looks like I can sneak around him if I use the bridge. Quietly, like the people in game can hear me. Tell those people, I don't know, I feel like that's a demon or something. So now we're back here. Pretty sure I've been here before. Fuck it. We'll run to him and hit him in the face. Or kite him with a shuriken. Nope, keep coming. Got a club even. For a skill point, which I'm just gonna go grab. One sec. No. Thank you. Sorry, screenshot moment. Hey, you. You're important.
Father.
It's you. I'm afraid I made a bit of a blunder. Perhaps the years have finally caught up with me. Don't bother tending to my wounds, no point. It's too late.
Bullshit.
Wolf, you must take this.
Hidden Temple Key. The key to the hidden temple in the Harata Estate, given by the Owl, I noticed. The secret temple is located in the very back of the Harata Estate. 2. The Lord is absolute. Defend him with your life. If he is taken, bring him back at any cost.
This is
the key to the secret temple in the estate mansion. You'll find him. The divine heir. Going through the front is not an option. You'll never get past the fire.
Yes, sir. Perhaps the cliff's just outside of here.
Yes. Return to the estate entrance. You look for a side road along the cliffs. Take the back entrance through the cemetery. That's your way in.
Understood.
Wolf, never forget the Iron Code.
Yes.
The Master is absolute. Wolf, protect your Master with your life.
Father. Head to my left and follow the cliff. If I go through the cemetery, there will be a path to the inner estate. Leave it to me, Father.
Which way left is, because I'm a dumbass. This is going poorly. Am I being forced to idle out? Okay, I obviously have to go on this, and then what? Okay, well, I'm pretty sure that leads to the drunkard. How much time do we have? We did not have time. Okay. Catch you again. Tomorrow evening. Once the power is still out of my studio, and then, I don't know, we'll see what the fuck's going on. Because I'm more than sure the cliffs here lead us back to the other way that I already found by running away from the dude with the spear, who was very scary. Alright though, I dig it. I think I'm slowly figuring out the combat in this game. I'm still way too fucking bloodlusty though. To R1 span. Used to Dark Souls. Where's my fucking axe? Better find the axe in the next one. See you then. Help you with my axe. Later.